Join game with Circle, and we're back. What's up, internet? This is Random Meme Critic.
It's a Super Yoshi.
And now we're killing stuff.
Yep.
I didn't hear what you said there. Whoa, what's wrong with like a troll stick? Oh, it's ice. Okay. Anyways, last time I crashed my Nerf Mutant, I forgot what we did. That was like 2 weeks ago. And cutscene.
Oh, great. Oh, okay.
Oh, there's more. Their official names are Radicals, by the way. Those guys.
Or Radicals.
Oh! I get it! I'm sad now. Anyways, so yeah. I apologize for our last three episodes. I was like half asleep during that recording session. You know what? Let's bring up mine. Yay!
I don't remember how you do that.
I do! Haha! Hey, I got one over here for you.
Wait, why is it... Oh, you can shield on this guy.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a really slow...
You hold on R1, it's right, yeah.
Why'd I die? Okay, I died.
No, you're on Mutant now.
No, but it showed my health going down, so I'm dying.
I just broke your combo. I broke your combo breaker. So, well, like I said, I was like half asleep during our last recording session. The last three chapters were all one recording session, and I was like dead for that. So, hopefully, I'm more awake now. I've had my dose of caffeine. Oh, it's over here. Okay, I go over here because there's some purple stench in the way. Oh, great, all spikes are free. Nice job. Oil spikes? Nope, those are... I forgot their name, but these things are actually really strong. Like, stronger than our stuff, so they're probably gonna murder us as we're bonkers! Ow, my god, that hurt.
How do you use special?
X. But it takes a long time, you have to like be far away from it to work. Watch. Oh, I forgot then. Triangle? Yeah, triangle. No, triangle's a strong attack. Circle gets off. I forgot! Dang.
Oh!
It's R1, you have to hold down R1. Yes. No, wait. That's not R1. It's not R2. L1, there
yeah,
we go.
Insane.
Dang. You can see how slow we are today. Mojo!
Yeah. Well, we haven't played this game forever.
Oh, yay, loading.
What about me? Oh.
We have mastered the rat-sickle, apparently. What's over here now that we can actually get past the purple stench of destruction?
This iceberg must be how they get to the prison.
Oh, that's where we're supposed to go next. Okay, I thought that was an extra.
Okay.
Loading, loading, loading. So we discovered a few more interesting things about the voice actors of this game, by the way. Okay, remember I said that Coco sounded like Jimmy Neutron? It turns out, she is Jimmy Neutron. That's the voice actor for Coco.
Where?
You die! As I was saying, Coco is voiced by the person who voices Jimmy Neutron. And why don't you explain who voices Uku Uku and Aku Aku?
The person who voices Aku Aku is the guy who voices Grimm from Billy and Mandy. Grimm Ranchers and Billy and Mandy. And whoever voices Uka Uka voice is Dr. Draken from King Possible!
Oh my god!
I have a thingy.
You have a thingy. Okay, can you press like, can you like kill him for me, please? No, don't get. Don't do it. Don't do that. Ah. You kill him.
Wait, these things are really slow.
Yeah, but they're strong though. Look. And like, there's like a way to combo, like to do a two-hit combo. It's really hard to do though. Yeah, I think I actually need ow. Let's see if I can surf. Oh. A second ago, it said, walk into the water with a ratsicle in shallow water and you'll surf on it. So why can't they do that?
Maybe it's not shallow. Maybe that's shallow water.
Oh, that makes... Okay, let's see. Okay, this makes sense. Jump on shallow water to ratsicle surf. This is radical, so I don't think you can do it, though. Bye. Oh, we... This is kind of cool, actually.
I don't know if I should join game or not.
You'll probably die the second you do, so that's not a good idea.
Darn it.
Alright, so what does this accomplish exactly? And why is just this water shallow? That's really bizarre. yeah, what was the noise you made?
That wasn't me. I agree with that rat signal. Where am I? Good for you, we died.
I don't see a life counter.
Yeah, there is a life counter. No.
Ouch. Move out of the way. I'm gonna do my special. So get out of the way. Get out of the way again. Smash! Oh, I killed. Sorry. Okay.
Oh man, there's 32 upgrades. How long is this game?
Well, we're already 9% done, it said in the menu screen.
What the?
Oh, you can swim? Die. Oh, these are brat girls. These girls are really annoying.
You're being a brat.
Yay. Secret area. Hey, wanna get in this guy over here? Alright, we can actually break this up, I think. Oh, we upgrade mutants too, that's right, I forgot about that part. So this is new, actually. We now have a special attack upgrade, very nice.
Congratulations, you've earned your first upgrade.
Both so you and
again.
Jack can be upgraded. The mojo you collect will count towards upgrading the mutant you are jacked on at the time. If you're not jacked, then it counts towards your
double fail.
Where are we?
That box is new. Ah!
Oh, we're on the other side. Wait, is that like impossible to do or something?
That was nice. Oh, you can surf on that. Oh, hello, this iceberg moves. Bye. You know what? I want this thing. Let's go. Bang. Ah! Stop hitting me. Do 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 do. Bop
bop.
Ah, he froze me. Why can't I do my two-hit combo thing?
Because you don't have a combo yet.
Oh, that's
you
a,
kill
that's
it. A... You die.
It'll die by itself if it's stunned, actually. Ah! We have to constantly watch out for each other. It's kind of annoying. I wish they're friendly.
Camera!
Camera's turning blue on me! Oh, you can surf over there.
Whee!
Okay. Very nice, I guess. Ah, my gosh.
Wait. It sounds like something's gonna blow up.
I think we got a mojo multiplier or some sort.
Stop it.
There we go, got him. Okay, now.
What's this? Oh,
yeah.
If you use guard and
do what?
If you guard and attack, you go achoo! Yay. Okay.
Let's do that later.
Wait!
Bye!
Battle of a shallow though!
All these mines look deadly. Bye! Ah, one up! That should be one up. There aren't one-ups in this game, though. That looked like one, though. You just hit me again. Oh, brat girl! I got it. Yeah, girl. Yeah, not much to talk about.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah.
Free Jack. Which is useless since I'm already on a mutant, but oh well. Ah! That wrong button! That was a super shoot. I have to be confused with the super boots on Sonic. Oh, that stuns you. Oh! Yeah, the physics on this iceberg, what the hell? Like, if you jump, you go like, wee, like way back. No, only if you jump in a certain way, like if you go off a mutant, you just fly off. Freaking physics, how do they work?
Ow! What? You ended my combo there, I ended yours.
Fine.
Okay, we're going nowhere, we gotta get an ice mutant. Did I get locked? Whoa.
What?
Yeah, we need,
a radical. Rat-sickle. Ow!
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh yeah, you can-
Shank!
Oh, hey, look. Did we miss this, or did it only take us that long to get here? Alright, let's actually kill these rat girls first. I love how- No, stop with the chickens!
Kill the rats.
It's working. You got him! No! I wanna get on this!
Wait, that's boring. Oh my gosh.
All yours. Me! Up! Why did you do that?
See, and then they take us somewhere farther in the level.
That's actually nice of them, yeah. So there you have it, kids. Committing suicide helps you in life.
Yeah! Actually, no, it doesn't.
Yeah. Oh, that's the...
Guess what? We gotta wait.
why? What was that noise you made?
No, it's you.
Rocket Patrol! Ah!
Oh!
Those don't even hurt you that much, really.
Platform.
See, look, that didn't hurt at all.
And this is on bonkers.
Ah!
And it's not even hitting us.
It's like not severely hurting us. And we have infinite lives, so bonkers is actually really easy.
Sure.
Yeah, okay. You know what we should do? We should actually keep an eye on how long we've been recording. That's not that. Nah, we haven't gone far enough yet. This isn't the end of the episode yet.
Oh, I think we can break that. Can we? Oh.
Yeah, you need a mutant. Yeah, probably.
How do you?
Okay.
No.
Okay. Then.
What?
Oh, is it time for Aku air grinding? That's where we have to go next.
No, it's Aku air grinding.
Oh. Oh, you will see, my friend. If this is... This looks like a place where we would do that, but I guess not. Oh well. Wee, free jack. Bing! Oh, I was just when you hit them. We hit them with this little Bing! Do you see that?
A frog of punch.
Die.
Where
free
am
jack.
I?
You are right there. That's his special move, by the way.
No,
ow. It works exactly the same as the Rascal. You'll see that all the mutants in this game are like just the same thing over and over again with small differences.
What the heck is it doing?
It's not supposed to do that. How do I do that? How do I do that? Okay, it's nothing like... Whoa!
Ah! I'm going out of control. I can't control it.
You really?
No, I can't.
How do you even do that?
You shield and then you attack.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. yeah, up!
Wee!
You have to drag me backwards at that part there. You should probably save that guy.
How do you do that?
Get back on him and press R2. Bless you.
I just have to remember, relearn the controls.
Pretty much. I can't. Whoa, I'm stuck. Okay, ah.
Well, that almost rests my voice on me. Platforming in a non-platforming game.
This is not a platforming game.
It used to be.
Till Sierra screwed it up.
Ooh, a key.
Ooh, one buffer. You need that, actually.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Like it matters though. Oh, that never filled like almost all your health. Oh,
remember when Lump of Fruit used to be there?
Yeah, like it was like coins pretty much.
Yeah,
you didn't make you weren't even close. Oh, spinning. One out of one. Is that a time relic? Okay, got a little cut off there, but we got a key now which looks strangely like a time relic from Crash Team Racing. But let's make the gate just disappear. I love that about keys, like in video games. Like, they don't unlock the door, they just get rid of it.
Let's kick an innocent girl in the face!
That's not innocent, this thing's trying to like, murder us.
Hey, I can't fall off the cliff. Why, something magical? Ow!
You were saying?
There was invisible walls there.
There is, you're right. For here, but if you like turn the corner too much,
except
it's like...
for this one spot.
That's nice, they put invisible walls in some spots, but like, oh, that's weird.
Oh!
Even spawning is broken, dear god.
Did you see when I spawned before, I like flew across the thing?
I did that once also.
I moved the control stick just a little bit and it goes away.
You just die. More platforming up.
Bye! Assassin's Creed.
Crash Bandicoot's Creed. I don't know. That would be like, bizarre. We're on the narrow bridge of stuff. Quit hitting me! Oh, it's over here. Oh, Mojo, that's it though. And death.
Oh gosh.
Wait, is that death? Is it death down there?
No.
The heck?
can see my effect.
Up! Eee! Are we climbing ice?
Yes.
That defies physics in every way. You can't climb ice. It's slippery. That's the definition.
But he's crashed.
What the heck? This doesn't make sense. What's wrong with this game's physics and logics? Physic and logics. I think I mean logic. This is wrong. Are you done? Are you gonna? Whoa. Okay then.
I cheated.
Oh wow.
I cheated.
How do you do that again? Ah. How do you do that again? Ah. It's not triangle. How do you turn to Aku Aku? Circle. Why can't I do that? Ow. Okay.
All right, Crash. We're inside. Try to find out something about Nina's school.
Oh, you mentioned Nina's school was in Twin Sandy, wasn't it?
We've already been to Nina's school. There's nowhere where this place is.
the school got moved. And why are there sentry bots trying to rip our heads off? And why can't I... Oh, wait. Let's try and trick him into shooting down the... Oh, we have to hit buttons. Okay. That makes slightly more sense now.
Well, sentry bots are obviously shooting us because we're in a prison.
Oh, that makes sense, actually. So, apparently... We're going into the prison just to get information on where we have to go to next. So this whole backtracking thing is just for information. And you know how the enemies keep on talking like every time they see you?
Yeah.
Get used to that.
I know, I've kind of...
Well, I played my...
I noticed it.
I played Crash of Titans myself, though. I know the horrors of this game will happen later. Whoa, slow down! Dude! Okay.
It's not like you can die. Well, you can, but...
No, it doesn't count, though. Exactly. Oh, icicles.
That was so hard to dodge.
Yay! The upgrade was for you, but I got the... The heck?
Now it's gonna interrupt us
again. Ah!
I'm hanging on nothing. Wait, no, I'm hanging on a little... See, it's like invisible, almost.
You were floating.
No, see, look. I'm on something. See.
I see that now. That's a mojo.
It sounds like something's gonna explode.
I know. That means running out. Oh, not this again!
Donkey Kong Country!
Physics.
Let's do this with one person. Not.
Yeah, because that's the boring way. We gotta do this more the more exciting and more fail-tastic way. Physics, how does it work? Okay, this is how physics work. You must do it alone, or you get death. I can't see what I'm climbing on half the time.
While climbing, Crash, you can jump to another climbable area.
No crap!
That's what I'm doing.
We've already had to do this once. Ah! Can you jump up further from here? Oh!
Wait, what? I am so confused.
This is like Mario World. Like we're like the foreground now. Ah!
That was fair.
Okay, this makes sense, but just controls like crap. Like, I know what we're doing. All that's left is for me to do it successfully. Go all the way up to the top, then jump off backwards. Ah!
How about not? Did you know the X button is to jump? The game's just telling us that now.
This shouldn't be this hard, but the controls are horrible.
X, jump.
Okay, I'm on. Okay, now you're on. Now wait, stay there so I can come back, so that we... How are you navigating this?
I don't know, I can tell for some reason what I'm doing.
I can't. Ever. Can we go to the other side now? No, oh, we have to go down. Oh, this is... Oh my gosh, this is confusing.
Not really. I got in the hang of it now.
Well, I haven't yet.
So just jump from, like, a background wall to a...
Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, just hold down and then jump off. Okay, so we're actually on solid ground again. I wish I knew how long you've been recording this, I really do.